Hey ho, peeps, my name is Pablo Picanto, and welcome back to Madden NFL 16.
Another football Sunday, another easy game. We'll see the Steelers face the Arizona Cardinals at home.
Cardinals, Steelers on EA Sports. Week 6 already as we get set for today's matchup.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Sims. And Phil, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
The best team in the AFC will be kicking off to get this game started. Peterson's going to be deep here for the opening kick.
Best team in the AFC? That is cool. Yeah, we are undefeated up to now. Let's keep that up with that kickoff.
All right, then.
Nice one. 24. That's okay. Ah, right then. Man. I'm gonna give you this. Turn up the heat. Run two blitzes. Yeah, okay, should. We'll do that. We'll do that soon enough. Ah! Oh! Ah, come on. Really, we're gonna start the fumbling right at the start of the game? Oh, man. This is gonna be bad.
The Cardinals will take the snap from the 45.
Yes, the one.
Super Bowl game back in 2008. Super Bowl 43 that came down to a last minute touchdown.
It did. What an exciting game. Some of the big.
Yeah, that Super Bowl was awesome.
About that is the last drive by the Steelers and Ben Roethlisberger.
Come on, hold him. Yes. Yes.
To win it for the Pittsburgh
Cardinals. Okay.
Doing their part.
Now for a massive blitz.
Awareness this month in the NFL. Plenty of pink on their uniforms today and throughout the stadium.
Ah, damn it. Almost. Almost.
Offense readying for the snap. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Drop back, shotgun formation.
Oh, look at that. He's run. Look at that! Holy shit! Woohoo! Yes! That is all his effort. I did not do shit with that interception. He caught it all by himself. Nice job. Love it.
Extra point try on the way.
Haven't had that season. First interception touchdown.
Is in the books.
That's a good start. Good start at home. The crowd loves it. I love it. Mike Tomlin loves it.
The Steelers
I hope you love it too. If you don't, then you probably don't like the Steelers, and then I can't help you, but I hope you do.
Look, they got good players, and you know, you give them enough chances, they're finally going to make the play. You have to be careful with the football. The offense was not
good stop.
It resulted in an interception.
What do you think they're talking about in that huddle after that drive-killing interception?
They're probably telling the quarterback, if you do that again, we're going to kick you out. I don't know, but they got to play better.
And now yep. We'll look at the Cardinals.
That's the point. You got to play better.
There they are.
Stanton, show me what you got.
In the NFL this season, the Cardinals take it from the 28. Complete to Floyd, and he's tackled down.
He got a complete pass.
Up the first.
Good.
Well, he's got talent.
Good.
This receiver
okay.
Can make the catches when you throw it his way.
And all right.
His talent, the way yeah. Offenses are designed, and the rules of the NFL.
Now I saw what you got. Like him, now you can stop showing me, please.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Steve yeah. Stinton
takes him to the ground. From the shotgun. It's caught by Michael Floyd. And Gaze there to nope. make the tackle.
Nope, man. First and 10, though.
Damn it.
Turn and find him and throw it to him.
One last play before the quarter ends. Johnson's going to secure the handoff.
All right. First quarter started good. I liked it.
For the first quarter here in Pittsburgh.
They already had a fumble. It's a pity that we couldn't recover that one. And an interception.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
And some sacks and many tackles for losses. What is it? Can you stand up? Defense. It's the defense. Crowd loves the defense. Defense is so great today. Oh, their offense is so bad. You can choose.
It's caught by Jerron Brown.
Yes.
And that's going to bring us to fourth down. Both coaching staffs told
third and out.
Well, one coaching staff is happy their prediction came true. The other one, of course, is very sad. But so far in this game, very crisp.
So shit. Oh, come on.
No chance to return this
24. Okay, that's
that
okay.
Punt is headed to the sidelines.
Offense. What do I do on offense? I'm actually prepared for going defense all the time and interception touchdown.
The Steelers have it at the
22. Damn it.
The one closing
okay.
How about that catch by
get the offense going somehow.
And what a throw by Ben Roethlisberger. That goes down as one of the top five catches in Super Bowl history.
You see one hand catch. Look at this guy. Belly Bell.
Well, if I was the quarterback, I would throw it to this guy every single time. You make
how does he
like
do
that?
That?
As a quarterback,
he's a magician.
Great confidence in him.
Beautiful.
Bell
okay, Bell.
Spot in the backfield.
Makes magic again.
First down and 10. Bell's taking the handoff. Trying to plow ahead.
Not enough magic.
Takes it again.
Come on.
That's Campbell making the stop.
Not bad. Not too bad.
And
2 minute warning.
We reached the 2 minute warning. Big spot as we've got an offense that would love to increase that lead before the intermission. Roethlisberger takes the snap from the gun.
Come on, Belly, damn it.
Sends it to Bell.
That was not that that's
good
not
job
that smart.
The defense. They're well taught, well schooled.
Can we go for a field goal?
They know in situations like this, if it's
can we go for a fake punt pass?
Marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
No field goal. Okay.
They're set to punt it away now.
Let's try that. Let's try that. That is so gonna fail.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake.
And no! Shit!
Jarred the ball loose.
Damn it.
Well, I love seeing plays like this. And sometimes
okay.
You just cannot execute the play.
Defense, here we go again.
Heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative. Get the defense off guard. Make them think over there. That was too generic what they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity.
Throws the pass. Locked in on the football and has
maybe I shouldn't have fake punted.
Mark him down for another reception.
There are rules.
Hard to guard
like never fake punt.
Really puts the defense in
and if you can make the field goal, then do the field goal.
Not fast enough. We use a small guy. Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch
it.
Catch it! Man, catch it. Feel free to.
Good job that time.
That would be
that
would have been.
He reads the quarterback.
That would have been.
Down
near
his own end zone. Knocks that pass down.
Second and goal from the 8. Mike, touchdown.
Damn it.
Arizona Cardinals. Boyd's caught his first touchdown of the season.
Oh, yeah. It just changes everything.
Fake punt giveaway. Yeah, shit happens. Damn it.
And of course, when you return the kick.
But no problem.
Brown's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made right around the 32.
But no problem. Just going to score again now.
Football away, we both are wondering why.
Going to put something out on offense.
They keep going forward on fourth down when they're in their own territory. And it always backfires. And what do you expect? Well, I know what you can expect.
Ooh.
You just got to be smart with your decision making when you're managing.
Interception, fumble, all in one place.
Pittsmatch. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Second and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Roethlisberger and Miller.
Go on, Miller.
That's his first reception today. The Steelers are
one timeout, please.
The first of the five. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And a flag is down.
Flag. Oh, God.
Breaks free.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Please against them and ball for me.
Holding defense.
Yes. Wait, what? Oh, because I'm defense now? Are you kidding me?
Cardinals will line up now.
Well, shit.
Second quarter.
Shit.
7-7.
That is going so great.
First down at the 45. Gresham's got it. First down. The Cardinals signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
This is getting a lot tighter than I imagined from the first quarter.
Out of the shotgun. John Brown has the catch.
Get ready.
He'll take the snap from the gun. And Fitzgerald's got it on a pass that had some heat. The Cardinals will use it from the gun. Brings it in for the score in the end zone.
No. No, just no.
Right there. They're almost
really.
We have a review coming from the booth.
Okay. Yeah, but that looks okay. Damn. 1 foot. Second foot. Third step is out. But that is it's gonna count. And fuck this game.
The touchdown will stand. And the extra point is good. Scoring drive, especially via the pass. Over 50 passing yards on that scoring drive. And the tackle's made right.
All right then.
Antonio Brown readying himself.
Some big,
for this
big
next
yards,
possession.
Please.
He's not having any kind of impact on this game so far. And that's a big reason why his team's behind.
Yeah, but you talk about the run game, the pass game, the
okay,
pass
big yards.
The run blocking. There's one word that comes to mind: poorly. Everybody's having a bad day, and especially the wide receiver. He's got to pick it up. He can. He has the ability to raise the level of play of this offense just by his actions.
He brings it in.
Good one. Timeout.
Roethlisberger's alone in the backfield. First down at the 42. What a catch.
Got it.
The Steelers will
timeout. 7 seconds. Gonna take that one.
Red zone last week, they just feasted on that part of the field.
Slot post.
First down at the 19. And this is
do you? No, oh God.
So
2 seconds.
When you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just serious about what you're doing.
Probably should take the field goal. Yeah, gonna take the field goal.
The kick is good.
Okay.
Offense able to pull away in a first half. This off two.
Well, after that start,
each other step for step. Larry Ridley
made some stupid calls.
Down this first half.
And then now we're in the chase.
On Larry Ridley. The Steelers trail right now.
Yeah, whatever. No half time. Just go. Just go.
The Cardinals came in prepared.
Just go take the ball and score.
Go
take the ball and score. Whoa. That return.
That return's good for about 33.
That was my best return ever.
The Steelers all drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. We need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going. First down at the 46. The reception by Martavis Bryant. That's a reception.
That is my drive opener.
At the line of scrimmage.
Okay.
Split backfield. Roethlisberger from the gun. It's complete to Martavis Bryant.
Bryant, good man.
To pick up those first downs and keep it going. Roethlisberger's completion percentage 70% on the day. Bryant's marked down after a gain of 4.
Maybe a run.
Maybe a run. Bell will get it on the toss.
Come on, go in.
Gain of 7.
7. Yes, first and goal. Good job.
Punch it in. There's a lot of.
Yeah, punch it in. Run it in.
Play action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Is that going to work? Probably not. Or easy touchdown. Easy touchdown. Nice.
Put the pressure on their defense.
And PTN.
Stop the other team and
back in the lead. Where we should have started. Where we started.
The Cardinals,
but where we should have followed. So then let's keep the lead now. Please. Very please.
Brown's got it on the return.
Oop.
And he runs it out to
okay.
About, 27.
Now we need the defense
here,
where it has been in the first quarter.
So hot. And when you're hot like this on the offensive side, you just look at the coach and say, keep sending them in because we're going to make it work. Johnson's got it on the handle.
Nice one.
They've got him behind Evans. He gets tackled for a loss.
Come on, second. Yes.
Has the sack.
Oh, no finally getting through. Second sack in this game.
Defensive tackle.
Oh, Tomlin loves it. Sack him right again.
To pick up a first down. The Steelers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Takes it.
How did that? How?
Michael Floyd holds it.
How is that not a false start? Encroachment or?
I think that's playing it pretty safe.
By the way, encroachment and what is it? Neutral zone infraction. What's the difference? Please tell me. I don't know. Oh, okay.
And the fair catch is made by Brown.
I'll take it, why not?
Stay patient, stay with the run game, and I think it will work.
You think? I'm not so sure about that.
This play, they'll go with two tight ends.
But okay, let's try. Yes. He was right.
Nice run that time.
It did work out.
Like
okay, let's try that again. For 1 yard.
Roethlisberger with the give. The tackle's made and the first
easy 1 yard.
Is picked up.
All right.
He's controlling the football game. Good job on
okay.
The offense. Managing things so
final quarter.
The final quarter underway now with this snap.
Gets
about 4 yards that time.
4 yards.
He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day.
Good enough.
When you lead the game in the
that's only three.
You're on offense. You are looking to use the time up on the clock. So that was a nice play call by the offense to run. Defense stops it for a short game, though.
Let's go.
The Steelers will take the snap from the 45. Intercepted.
Why? Why do I do that?
The opening minutes of this game, when it comes to the passing attack, it was fantastic.
That is just a turnover fest this game.
Yeah, the passing game, it's kind of fading away right now, but I'll say this to the defense, stay on those toes, because that passing game can catch fire at any time.
What? Who? One of them, right? Who?
Players from both sides made it a field, but the referees say it's on the defense. The Cardinals will come to the line. Fourth quarter, a week ago, they played in a close one. In another one here today, the score's 17-14. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Brown's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat.
Well, shit.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Arizona is in for the Book. Score. Touchdown.
Damn it.
That marks his fifth touchdown pass this season.
Why is this game so close?
Quarter, that touchdown gives them the lead as they right now the upper hand.
I should never should I have called that fake punt.
Team is a gym, and it makes you feel good. It puts your mind at ease. And you've heard me say it many times. A relaxed athlete is the best athlete.
Got the hand up into the sky, and that means Bearcat have been in a fight today. The score's 21-17. Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation. Roethlisberger sends it.
Good one.
The score. Roethlisberger's all by himself in the backfield for this snap.
Come on, run. That's it. Too fast, Antonio Brown. Nice. All right. Lead again, but defending again. All right. Take this. That was bad. Damn it.
Peterson's got it. And he's tackled right at about.
Okay, 28.
So they're coming out there full of confidence, and we know football players, especially on the offensive side, when they have confidence, man, they play.
No, players. Outside.
Catches the ball on the sideline.
But what? Wait, he didn't. Second and 10. Tell me. Ah, okay. His sentence wasn't finished. Okay. I was getting ready for a rage challenge flag. Not that easy. Not that easy.
Now into the shotgun. Can't hold on.
Yes.
Here as this goes incomplete.
Third long situations. A lot of coordinated by some miracle.
All right.
Running backs able to
end them now.
Miss, break some tackles,
end them now.
Man, that's just great.
Third and 10. Comes up with the pick on that.
Almost
pass.
Interception. But fourth and 10, are they going to punt? Or are they going for a fake punt? No, they do the punt. Exactly like I should have done.
This goes for a touchback. It's on the field for this snap. First down at the 20.
Come on. Go on.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake
stumbling forward, but making yards. What did I pick? Shit. Okay, run. I just pressed anything. Okay, go to that side. Ow! Damn, really? The last yard. You had to take the last yard from me. Okay. Well, shit. That first down. We should do it. We really should do it.
This is third down.
Okay. Make it quick. Make it quick. Yes. 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 Make it quick and easy.
The field. 2 minutes remaining in this nail biter. Can the offense hold on to the football and run?
Maybe
the
a quick toss. A quick toss. A quick. And nice toss. Yes. Yes. Big.
He's averaging about
very big, but stopping the clock. I didn't want that, actually.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Buchanan's gonna make the tackle.
Timeout, second and 5.
Needed to slow this game.
Go for the fullback inside.
Be very useful. Now they're ready to go. The Steelers come
fullback,
out.
Fullback, that is Miller, backfield. Obviously.
The Steelers.
That's my fullback. Yes.
And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. The Steelers break huddle and show a jumbo look.
Ow. Another timeout.
Timeout here. The yard line. Here comes the snap. Second down and 9. Bell's handed the football. 5. The Steelers fans.
Let's give it a toss.
Had their heartbeat raised a week ago in a last second victory, and now
oh man.
Again, they're gonna the Steelers from the 22. Here's the quick toss.
And there's the first down.
Tackled down at the 15.
And the win.
He's now got 70 plus yards on the ground.
Oh man. That game, for how we started it, went out too close. Too close.
And they got it done.
Oh my man.
Done a terrific job so far here.
Not gonna risk interception, fumble, and all that madness. No, he's just gonna knee down.
You see the offensive totals for these teams.
And the last 10 seconds.
Two teams getting it done.
Go down.
What we're seeing.
All right, 300 yards
on the offensive side from these teams here.
Good
today,
one.
Jim.
Good game.
It doesn't matter. All you want to do is just get it. That is play number 10 on this drive.
All right.
This was a close one that came down to the wire.
Indeed a close one.
On the sideline right now on the
I made some questionable decisions. But the crowd had my back, and it turned out great in the end. Steelers go 6-0 in this season. 24-21, sending Arizona back home with a loss. They're going 3-3 now, I think. Go!
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nantz saying so long for now.
And we even managed to establish some kind of running game. I think all of that in the last drive, kind of. Alright. 220 yards. Okay. Alright, peeps. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you had a little bit of fun. If you had, leave a like and tune in back next Football Sunday when we visit the Kansas City Chiefs at Arrowhead Stadium. Should be a cake in the park, right? Have a nice one. Peace out. Jump, jump, jump. Yes, applause, applause for me. That's great. Yeah. That one was great. All right, timing is crucial on this. What a surprise. Damn it. Yes. No.